What do you think are some of the best qualities of good data visualization?
So for me, it definitely depends on the purpose of the data visualization. I tend to draw a distinction between the exploratory and the explanatory, where exploratory, you're really trying to get a sense of what the data is, what it can tell you, and it's a process of turning over maybe 100 different rocks to try to find those one or two interesting nuggets. And then once you've found the interesting nuggets, you're in the explanatory space of wanting to then communicate those things to somebody else. So when it comes to effective data visualization on the exploratory side, it's about allowing your users to be able to connect things in interesting ways and look at data from different angles in an unbiased and unleading way. On the explanatory side, which is where I spend most of the time in my work, teaching and writing, I typically cover 5 key lessons for success. Mm. So the first is having a really robust understanding of the context. Who your audience is and what they need to know or do before you really even start thinking about how you're going to show the data. Mm-hmm. Then when it comes to showing the data, the second lesson is around choosing an appropriate type of visual. So you want to think really about what is it you want your audience to do with the information and what sort of graph or other visual type is going to allow them to do that in the most easy, straightforward fashion. Third lesson is around clutter. Getting comfortable identifying and eliminating those things that aren't adding informative value to our visuals and cutting those. Doing so decreases cognitive load and also causes our data to just stand out more. And when it comes to our data standing out more, the fourth lesson is around drawing your audience's attention to where you want them to pay it. So using color and size and placement on page strategically as indicators to your audience that say, hey, this is most important, look here first. Or this is next most important, pay attention here next, and so on and so forth. And the final lesson is around story. For me, the most successful explanatory data visualizations make themselves a pivotal point in a story or a narrative that's being told. Hmm.